Everyone, I'm back with another video. Today we are going to do a deep cleaning on this toaster. I have some disposable gloves. I will be reusing these because why not? I have the bristle pad. I have the all-purpose cleaner. I got towels here on the counter. I have a towel here on the floor to catch all the debris. And I got these two used pads. So let's get started with this deep clean. So we're gonna start with the inside first. I'm gonna try to see how much I can get through. These I'll probably do in another video. I think that's what I'm gonna do. Hey, damn it. You fucking... You can't even fucking see it. If I put this on the floor, I think the light's gonna go out. I think. I don't know yet. Let me see. Because I want you guys to see what I'm doing. Ooh, do not fall on me. Can you see? Am I gonna be in the way? That's the question. That makes a difference. So it is coming clean. It looks a lot better. It's gonna take a few times. Maybe if I clean it once a week and I just keep up on it, it might look better each time. But it is coming clean. I don't wanna use the stove degreaser. I'm not allowed to use the stove degreaser when my face is so close to inside of the stove. But it is coming clean. I like the way it looks so far. It's looking a lot better. It looks so much better. and no worries. We won't be using this today. I'm gonna let it air dry for the rest of the day. So I know that was a concern at one time, but yeah, so we're gonna do that again. We're gonna let it air dry, but it looks so much better. It's gonna take a while before this is like truly clean, and I need to get more of those bristle pads. So I might be making another trip to get more, or I might just order it, and which I think I'll do that because then I can get more at once. Oh, 30 minutes. That's it for this cleaning vlog. Yeah, I think it looks so much. Motherfucker. This looks so much fucking better than it did.